Okay, go to image. There are three different exercises within this one exercise. This is a complex request of you. It's also meant to exhaust some of our ego. So what I'm asking you to do is go and draw some items that you commonly draw, and then you're going to break down those items into different sections of that one overall drawing. And you're going to keep reducing and reducing how you look at that singular square. And then you're going to kind of level back into it, simplification, and then hop on the computer and you know, draw it with simple drawing tools in Google Draw. And so you've got to just go slowly, trust the process. It's okay if you mess up and come back to it. I really like this assignment because it is, it's a job of simplification. It's a job of communication and also, again, sort of like going back into the surprise that this exercise kind of forces you into. It's lets you see deeper into what you already always maybe are drawing and how you can get inside of it. So it's kind of like going deeper into yourself. So yeah, I know that's a little round and big, but trust the process, let it feel weird, and know that it's headed somewhere for you, okay? Yeah, as always, email me with questions, m2art@offthewallgraffiti.org, or hit us up on the back end of any of our socials. Thanks.